If you're not into metal, then you are not my friend.
How did you guys come up with the name North American Bison?
Nobody knows what a bison means most of the time.
A bisexual son?
North American bicycle?
A North American bisexual son. A son of who?
What? That's what my cousin said.
What?
My cousin said.
A son of who?
Yeah. Was it a son of yours?
No.
It's a bison.
Like a buffalo.
Like two? Two sons?
Yeah, bison.
What, twins or something?
Like twins?
I don't know. But it's weird. I didn't really realize that not very many people know what bison is. What a bison is. It's a buffalo.
Yeah. Be surprised.
Yeah,
you'd be surprised. The public is.
Like I was before I knew what bison was.
Do you guys generally not like to talk about political, social stuff? Or
oh yeah, but
you don't mind.
It's a specific question.
He does. He loves it. He doesn't really mind. I don't.
Why do you not?
Because it's my own opinion. I don't really need to.
So you do have opinions on issues. You just don't like to talk.
Yeah,
about
Yeah, sing about them.
What? Tell me some of the stuff you sing about. Right, lyrically.
Just,
I know you don't like to talk about them, but I'm trying to get it out of you.
Things that piss me off, pretty much.
Well,
it depends. Lately, I've been just writing, wrote songs about lying to people. It goes deeper. It's basically the overall thing is just lying, but it goes from the government lying to, us, the media. That's what I wrote it about, but I don't like to center it on one thing. I don't like to center it on like the government or something, you know. So I just go and say it's about lying, you know. That's basically what you get out of it. But nobody can figure it out what it is anyway.
But it says, and we may talk about it in the songs, but really doesn't really, I guess, matter, too much how he feels about it, because if other people, disagree or agree, it really isn't going to matter all that much, because he's still going to have the same opinion, He's going to have the same opinion of what he thinks, so, it's not meant to change anybody's opinion or not change, it's just his, and it really doesn't matter what the other people think about it, so it's not like trying to make a statement for everybody, it's just a personal release of what's on our mind.
Just a release of my energy, I guess.
Just as
the music is a release of energy, too.
It's not meant to be that politically correct. Or politically incorrect. It's just what we think.
Yeah. up the drummer's monitors. My drummer, Tommy Aldridge. This is the part where you yell obscenities at us. That's... Fuck you, yeah, okay.
Yeah. A lot of people in punk rock as a lifestyle would say that kind of that whole competition thing of sports of wanting to be better than someone else.
It's not
really punk rock.
Who cares, man?
It's not really.
We're not trying to be punk rock, man. We're a fucking band, you know.
And
we're a band. We're not like a ordinary typical punk band, you know. We have our own ideas and our own thoughts, you know.
And I
don't give a fuck what anybody says.
Well, it's also, I don't think it's so much in a, like a competition, totally competition be better sort of way. It's just, it's basically like having fun.
Yeah.
It's hard to do that. It's hard to look at the camera.
You can get into astrology, you know, and some people rule their lives by that, and not saying that's a bad thing or that's a good thing, you know? You know, because whatever anybody wants to do is their own thing, but that's just another thing that could be considered, you know, status quo, you know, and it really doesn't matter because, you know, why not like as much as you want to like the way you want to like it? Because you're expanding yourself, you're not limiting yourself to one way of thinking, you know, and it just broadens your mind. And so, you know, I mean, when people say, like, oh, they play sports, you know, I'm sorry, you don't play sports, you know, but, you know, it's just another thing that I like to do.
It's a really cool, I mean, the sports is...
Yeah,
like, I mean, well, certain sports, I don't really...
They're all our friends. Well, they belong to their team, they're all our friends.
I don't really get in football. No. I don't know why. I just, the sport of it, you know, it's like, with the, you know, the NBA and all that, the corporate part of it, I don't really agree with, but just the sport, it's a really intricate game, and it's really cool.
You're talking about basketball.
Basketball, yeah, that's why I like basketball. It's very intricate. You know, there's a lot of different things that if you don't know what it's about, if you don't know basketball, like I didn't know a couple of years ago, I just started getting into it, you know, so. It's like more intriguing. It's really cool, you know.
It's a sport. But yeah, it's not our life, you know. We don't surround our lives around, you know, watching every sports game we can and betting on the big ones, baby, and you know, it's just like, you know, once in a while,
I know we're not all gung-ho about it or nothing, you know.
You guys have been quoted as saying at your live shows, don't deny your metal roots. Yeah. Are you serious? Are you joking? Or do you have real metal roots? Tell us about your past. Tell us about your musical upbringing.
We do have metal roots.
Yeah. We all listen to metal.
Yeah, I grew up listening to metal.
We all grew up listening to metal.
we will never deny it. Even though we're not playing metal, you know, we do a couple metal covers.
Yeah.
We're not metal. We do like metal, maybe we get some influences from it. But
it's more.
I listen to metal all the time.
Kind of joke, just to see what you know.
I listen to metal all the time.
Something to say, yes.
Pretty much.
Just don't deny them because they're there, baby.
Yeah,
they're there.
I don't appreciate some of the lyrics of metal, but some of the lyrics is really good. Like some of the Judas Priest lyrics are really good. Not the hot rocking and all that stuff, but.
Like, still like that, yeah.
Before the Dawn, and
Manowar?
No, not Manowar.
Metallica.
Manowar, okay, this is the thing about Manowar.
Uh-oh.
No one likes Manowar, right? This is metal band, you know, if you've never heard of them, you should go out and buy something from them, even though it's pretty hard to find. Nobody likes Manowar. Everybody, like, laughs at me because I like Manowar. Manowar is the best band in the world. They're the ultimate. And they have like this fantasy like thing about it's like this big story that they tell. Oh, sorry. And anyways, I'm talking. And they have this big fantasy thing, you know, and man, you can just fly through the air, or you can, you know, you can be a warrior, you know, or you can be on a boat, a Viking.
All Men Play on 10.
All Men Play on 10. We have some cheesy songs.
Never Gonna Turn Down Again.
That's right. And they have a song called, that goes, if you're not into metal, then you are not my friend. That's what they say. It's pretty rad. I think it's pretty gutsy for them to, some of the stuff they say, you know, kind of cheesy. But,
but you've seen them live. So.
Yeah, I seen them live. Man, that was the best day of my life.